about a 30 to 40% premium. Well, if you sell a car that's worth 30 to 40 grand, a nice APR, you're already accounting for the 30% to 40% premium over a regular S2. A regular S2 isn't worth hardly anything.
Right.
They're paying the S2.